check out that tower. Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for a fog.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. He won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but a solvers. We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asar.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious.
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Asav's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly then.
Fraser, hold up. Careful. That place is crawling with rebels.
Well, here goes nothing.
The wall open. See what's inside for ourselves. Asav's expert demanded that the sites be unspoiled.
The liar girl. Always telling us what we should and shouldn't do. I am tired of picking through the scraps.
Justice requires patience, brother.
And a good deal of money.
Yes, that too. Oh, so you're on his side now.
I'm on the side of logic.
Thank you.
All clear.
Let's see what we've got here.
Look there! One of Asav's trucks.
Looks clear out here.
Interesting circular motif. Like the disc.
Look up there. Parashurama's bow.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama?
Parashurama. Right. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior. This should do the trick. Okay. Going.
Let's get inside. What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
Hey, who's there?
Shit! Don't stop! Keep moving!
You boys really don't want me shooting from down here.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd watch your mouth.
Sorry.
Soon it won't matter. Once we have the task, the people will follow like sheep.
Yeah, even the mighty Indian army will tremble.
I can't wait.
All right, let's press on.
Let's.
There, on the mountain!
Here come the others. Okay. We're all clear. Won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
I would have preferred a head start over herself.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point. What is it? A shrine?
Don't think so. Don't see any deities hanging about. Let's find a way up. Follow me! See them, but they don't see us. Watch your left.
How are you so relaxed? Didn't you hear those gunshots?
I did. You worry too much. Our brothers are trained by Asav himself.
I'm keeping my safety off, just in case.
Mine was never on.
Thank you.
something? Hello?
One down over here. Safety's off.
All right, everyone spread out.
I'm going to find you.
I think there was something.
We're clear. See? I can't be quiet when need be. It's Crisson.
Just what I was gonna say. So near, yet so far.
We need to get this gate open.
I'll head back to the crank. Perfect. That should do it.
Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
I'm fine.
Three, this ought to be fun. American Gladiator. Oh,
there you are. Having fun?
Oh, just a splendid time. Oh, she grabbed that. Don't fall, don't fall. Their fingers not hurt.
Thanks. Come on.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it?
Ancient Boisenard jigsaw puzzle.
Of course. I'm making a bow.
Sharama. Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that?
Mm-hmm. How did you build something like this? Oh.
Teresa, look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Mm. Made a real mess of it. Not you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
That fort above the waterfalls might be worth a visit. And possibly that fort on that mountain.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good. This is open now.
Waterfalls and mountains. Check.
Coming.
Copy that.
ready. Let's roll. Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth. Especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
Incredible.
You got that right. Want a closer look?
Sure. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know, but it looks as though we have two more symbols to find.
Copy that.
Let's get out of here.
I'll be right back.
You got it.
Time to go.
And why are we back here again?
I was thinking we should see if we can figure out what the symbols mean first.
Yeah?
Okay. Moving.
Want to climb it with me?
I'll keep watch for Asov's forces.
Right. Don't drive off, though.
Don't take too long.
Up and away.
All right up there? So far, so good. Missing all the fun. Nearly there.
All three symbols, all in one place. Nice. Shiva's axe. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map, with an axe. Let's see what's behind the bow door. Fun little jaunt getting to the top of that one. Let's see what's behind the Trident door. And another old fortress. Just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. For a call button before climbing up.
Well, was it worth the climb?
Definitely. All three symbols up top, each pointing to a different structure.
No kidding. So we know where else we need to visit now.
Indeed we do.
I think the Sov's men have that side too.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident. Matches the symbol in the tower.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
Is the gate secured? Not yet.
Got your back.
Waiting on Cobra 8.
Just keep this quiet as long as you can.
Oh.
How many are there?
Several. There's one on the roof, too, over there.
What do they do?
I don't know, but leave them alone until the boss arrives.
Hmm? What's that? Nothing.
One day, we will restore these places.
Yes, the air here is clean.
This is what it's all about. Soon we will rule like our forefathers did.
And my family, my so-called friends back in my village, they all mocked me for joining up.
Forget about them. That's in the past.
They're pathetic, living on scraps. I will show them the way to live like a king.
Hang on.
That's a lot of them. You all right?
Fine. Just thinking of all the ways that could have gone better.
See, I'm thinking about how it could have gone worse. Much more positive outlook, sort of.
Okay. Let's go find our giant water faucet.
Sounds good. Okay, that's not it. Nor this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. What's this? That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
Huh. The locks are retracting when I turn the wheels.
So then there's probably 5 in total.
4 to go then. And how about you? That's 2. Here's another one. 3 down. Found you. Only 1 left. Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
There's our faucet.
guessing this one needs to look like a trident.
Good guess. Oh, this one's a bit trickier.
Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Marcelo went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it.
He spent every day and night. Searching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe.
Australia we went. And now here I stand on the outskirts of Hullabadoo. That's pretty funny. Last stop. The fort embedded in that mountain. That'll be the one with the axe.
Mr. Accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname, either.
It was my mum's. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Fraser, you're coming reinforcements.
Figures.
Hello! Brothers, where are you?
You see?
Do a sweep. Ross and Fraser might still be here.
Shit!
I got them! Find the tree!
Let's go.
clear. For real this time.
You handled yourself fine, all things considered.
What things are those?
No real combat training.
Ah.
Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac. Need to learn what short, controlled burst means.
Right.
And last, wearing red in a jungle combat scenario. I mean, seriously. One by the mountain left.
Indeed.
Makes more sense why Solve's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wavered in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians. Everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
And here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are. Let men like Asav fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asav?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the rest of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Beautiful out here.
This your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. Unspoiled. And I want to see those northern...
One sec.
Movement over there.
Be careful.
What did you find?
Nothing. We are okay.
Yeah.
Oh, just sit down.
Think that's it?
Think so. Spoke too soon. Heads up! Shit!
What the? Man down here! Watch yourselves.
We're clear.
Good.
That wall looks fragile.
Right.
See what they've picked up in there. Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols.
Think it's worth our time?
Never say no to a chance to make some extra cash. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token. It's not one of our three symbols. Might be worth trading once we get back home.
Anyway, like I was saying,
Well, it's quiet. I'm spoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list too.
You should go when we're done here. Someday. Have other things to attend to first. Fraser, we might have company ahead.
Once more, with gusto.
go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay.
Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language. In. Water's fine. I mean, don't drink it or anything. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Oh, God, a bit hard on the wrists.
I'm weak.
He can't fight well if his boots don't
I'm smaller than most men.
I thought we were talking about Sophie.
We are.
Ugh.
Hang on. Shit. What was that?
Sign of them. Anything?
My area is clear.
Look over there. I'm checking here.
Sure.
Remember, if you see something, let us know.
You okay? Slightly dick, but I'm good.
Good.
Let's keep moving. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate.
Oh shit, statue moved again.
Oh. Turns out getting walloped by an axe hurts a little.
I'll bet. You all right?
Yeah, all in a day's work. No better way to learn than on the job.
I'd rather watch the master.
Flattery gets you everywhere.
Also rather not get hit by an axe.
I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Watch out for the axe!
Did I get you?
No.
No?
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols on them. Star and rings.
They're all Khoi Salar sun symbols, but I like your descriptions better. So good.
Figured we had one more to go.
You know that? Everything always comes in threes.
We'll see. Share. Let's make an axe. What the hell? That's not fair.
nice to see you, Shiva.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Whoa! Shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt?
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There be water. And now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with the bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want a Saab to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
If you want to look anywhere else out there, now's the time to do it.
Right. Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too rot. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away? Be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice.
Here we go.
Shall we? Right behind you.
Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in.
Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. Last known resting place, the Task of Ganesh.
Spectacular. Huh. What?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
It must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower.
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You're one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person, then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Halabadoo?